The Global Green Growth Institute, working with developing countries to achieve poverty reduction and inclusive, sustainable economic growth.
I'm excited and honored to take over this job as president and chair of the GGGI. I'm fully committed to help transform GGGI member countries towards a more sustainable and inclusive development path. To implement the Paris Agreement, countries must shift their economies towards low carbon and climate resilient development pathways. I believe that GGGI is well positioned to support nationally determined contributions, implementation, help governments meet their Paris Agreement commitments, and achieve the ambitious 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. Had the hand in the creation of this Paris Agreement and the Sustainable Development Goals in 2015, this is in line with my heart and passion. And I could not be more pleased with what GGGI is trying to achieve. There should be no doubt. It's not just the small island states or least developed countries that are threatened as a result of climate change. We are all vulnerable. With my joining, we'll be able to expand the membership as well as expand the scope of our contribution. I'm sure that the GGGI can be a key enabler to making all our visions, Paris Agreement and SDGs, attainable. We are going toward just one direction, sustainability. I'm most proud to lead this GGGI and contribute to saving this planet.